to us.
To us, being more fabulous, gorgeous, making more money.
Look out, folks. Here they come.
I don't really care. I'm gonna be a billionaire.
This is Sandton, Johannesburg. The richest square mile in Africa.
Not one person here
is a weak biatch.
Be a billionaire.
We're African all-stars.
To be young, African, and famous, that's the most beautiful feeling.
I don't know what you do to men.
Yeah.
Men never get over you.
Girl, it's the Ugandan sauce.
You gotta give me some of that shit. They call me the OG, and I'm just the winner in general.
I know myself. I'm a player.
You will know about me.
I feel it.
Let's see what the vibes are.
I always come out on top, and that makes me a boss lady.
Being rich and famous is not easy.
You messed up.
Diamond has kids with this woman.
He said, I want to jump your bones now.
Okay. Zari's looking good.
How could you break the bro code? You don't touch your friend's ex.
Keep your hands off her titties.
Whoa!
It just went 0 to 100 real quick.
What do you care about? Remember your happiest? Make a business out of that feeling.
What do you think when I say workspace?
Cubicles, ugly furniture, bad fluorescent lighting, death.
Exactly. The future of work looks different.
We're selling an experience.
We
need a name.
We live.
We dream.
We work.
Who wins in a fight? The smart guy or the crazy guy? Are you crazy enough?
I may be.
Is Adam for real?
I wouldn't be with him if he wasn't.
The wife, she works there.
She helps him manifest things.
We are on track to lose $400 million this year.
I built this.
Enough, Adam!
Or I feel trapped.
You have to make them see.
See what?
You're Superman.
You're afraid that he outshines you.
Can I get a single of Adam?
Because he does.
Are you a maverick or a muse?
A muse.
Tell me about your goals.
I want to be in Vanity Fair.
Vanity Fair's not for muses.
Then I want to change my answer.
We lease office space. Then we act like we're changing the world.
They're turning on you.
You're going to sink the ship.
That's $1.9 billion in losses.
Nothing is more important than us.
I have a responsibility to think bigger.
I'm a golden goose laying golden eggs.
You couldn't do this without me.
We're going to war!
We do this together, we can change everything.
You ever have that thing where you think you know someone as well as you could possibly know anyone, and then one day you were totally wrong?
That was something, what your mom did.
You don't have much time. You have to leave. You can't talk to anyone, okay? No calls, no texting, nothing. There are just some things you don't understand.
Every time I think I get closer to knowing her, it slips away.
We all do things we'd rather forget.
Mom, just tell me the truth. Who are you?
Welcome to Human Resources. As a new employee at the most prestigious organization in human relations, you are about to embark on an amazing adventure. Life down on Earth can be very complicated, and that's why people need us. You'll be assigned your human clients by The Tube.
I got Michael Bloomberg.
Okay.
You'll have the opportunity to work with creatures in many departments. Your team members will be hormone monsters.
Oh, this is so hot. And she hasn't even used her tools yet.
Shame, wizard.
Oh, your wife is texting you about picking up your daughter from school. Did you want me to respond?
Love bugs.
Oh, my God. The love of your life is proposing to you at the Eiffel Tower.
Depression, kitties.
Honey, Leonardo DiCaprio called. He wants his blood diamond back.
Logic rocks.
Hey, Jeremy, there's no reason to stand up yet. I promise you, you will get off the plane.
And many more. You are all essential workers who help make humans human. 7 days a week, 52 weeks a year, 1,000 years a millennium. This is Human Resources.
Do you see flashing lights sometimes?
I don't even know what's real. My mom saw things too.
You're not hallucinating. I've been researching them for 30 years. I think we can help each other. There are some rituals that require an incantation performed by exactly 9 people.
There seems to be something troubling you, my dear.
Breathe in.
One. You want me to tell your fortune?
Two.
Three. I can feel him getting closer.
Four.
He's going to catch you.
Five. Six. Six. Seven. Seven.
He's going to catch you, my dear. Catch you.
Eight.
Then you'll be weeping, wailing, and gnashing your teeth.
Nine. You. Humanity's best weapon. Master Chief, huh?
The Master Chief was enhanced and trained for one purpose. To win this war. He and the other Spartans are our only effective weapons against the Covenant. He is lethal, upgradable, and most importantly, controllable.
Covenant forces appear to be excavating some kind of object.
When I touched the object, I felt something. Felt different.
What they did to us makes you numb.
And you just decided to help me. Why would a Spartan do that?
What does one do with a superhuman you're not sure you can trust?
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Master Chief recovered something.
Sacred Ring. Halo.
Humans. Surrender to the Covenant.
Cortana, I'm gonna need you now.
For many years, there was peace between Saxon and Dane.
Something has changed. The air is rotten.
King Edward's eye wanders northwards.
The dream of England has never been closer.
These past weeks, there have been stories. Raiders seen with white marking on their faces.
The time has come to save our people!
Rita has struck.
Summon Lord Uhtred.
Father!
She's coming for my bloodline.
Rita!
You will pay for this!
Can we attach ourselves to these people, Uhtred?
Do not think it is our choice.
Because it is our destiny. Bring me the trip.
There's mortal danger.
Nothing is as effective as the stench of death.
You are strong enough. This is your destiny.
Why did he abandon me?
Why?
Is it a path of destiny or of arrogance?
What your destiny's brought me is pain and grief.
But it's
sailors. Jumping some horses, right up to the gate. Teach your cousin a lesson.
To Bevanba then, Lord Uhtred.
To Bevanba!
He always wanted to die at Bevanba.
This is where the journey ends.
I've been roaming the streets since last night. I since twilight. This city is my Jesus.
I can't even tell you the amount of rappers that come out here looking for something.
Go!
City of dreams.
Hello. Whoa.
Boudewijn. Boudewijn.
You're not worried about, you know, what the streets think?
The streets?
Bro, what the f-
I think you need to live more in the moment.
Are you sure you want this?
Oh, yeah. No, way too much.
Are you all right? Are you okay? What did you take? Man, he took some shit.
So, is this your first time apologizing for white people?
What, you don't believe in ghosts?
We should probably get going. It's getting a bit intense.
Bon appétit.
Dearest reader, it has been said that competition is an opportunity for us to rise before our greatest of challenges.
This is the season the Viscount intends to find a wife.
You honestly just did that?
I believe I did.
Your Majesty, may I present Miss Kate Sharma and Edwina Sharma?
Only hope they like me.
All you have to do this evening is remember what it is you're looking for.
Someone charming. And handsome, of course.
But I cannot be the only one wondering if this former capital R rake is ready to flourish.
It is only out of the greatest love of my family that I aim to choose a bride with my head and not my heart.
But any suitor wishing to gain an audience with Miss Edwina Sharma must first tame her sister.
The sister.
The sister.
Newton is an excellent judge of character. Oh, see?
Antony will need all the help he can get.
He seeks a wife only to fulfill his duty and does not believe in the true love you deserve.
We should certainly not give him too much credit now, should we?
Oh, my! Are you hurt?
Come now, it is not proper to stare.
Very powerful thing to meet someone and feel that you know them, unlike any other.
After your father died, a wall went up inside you as if love had become some weakness instead of your greatest strength.
Is this young lady truly won your heart?
The one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment.
What happens when duty is in conflict with the heart's true desire? Then there is the potential for a considerable scandal indeed.
My honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment in your presence.
I want my sister to be happy. Can you make her happy?
True love is worth it.
I can't tell the difference between my waking life and dreams.
It must be very difficult. The voices in your head. There's chaos in you. Embrace it.